as if my name was Sergeant Slaughter. No, I do not have the support of the millions and millions of the Box fans. But what I do have is reassurance that I'm a part of the master plan. I am the champ. I'm a heart of battle, boy, the fiend, the wit of creed. I'm the one that desires to make not all of you, just my wife, weak in the knees. Yeah, I'm the champ there too. I'm a bad man, sick here to do great things. I'm the one Angie Stone spoke of when she says he is my king. The strength that flows through me is rivaled by no other. I've emerged from my dark past and I'm a testament of what it means to be more than a conqueror. I'm Byron. I'm Martin. I'm a descendant of the Holy Son. I'm the spirit of this world's greatest leaders evoked into one. I am the champ now. Some can't say, stop these things above us. But I assure you, you're not beneath me. Because where I am in my life right now is where you should be. Amen. Then they say, oh, Sam, how do you get to be the champ? Well, the formula is simply this. First, you subtract the hundreds of times the devil has set out to make me fall. Then you divide the thousands of times the devil has set out to make me stop. Then you add in the infinite amount of times the eye of sharpness he has kept me in the midst of it all and multiply that by God's mercy and his grace, and it still equals out to me coming out on top, which is why I am the champ now.
Come on now.
I didn't ask for the title.
Oh, yeah.
As a matter of fact, I knew I didn't even deserve it.
Hey.
But God asked me to be the champ for him. So I'm going to be the champ. So it's time for me to